However, that said they could get some information about Kelly's whereabouts before her disappearance. When police interviewed Kenzie, she said she hadn't seen her in a while. She stated that they had planned to get together that night, but Kelly didn't call her, so she made plans with Damien to see a movie and grab some dinner. She was able to provide the receipts and the movie tickets, which proved her alibi. And during the interview, she said she was worried and sad about her missing friend. Kenzie was also very active in searching for Kelly and was there to provide support to Kelly's mom. Now we're going to move forward to October 4th, 2003, which is about 3 weeks after Kelly's disappearance. Three teens were
Cassandra and Eric about Kelly's
Interviewed him next and asked him if he knew anyone who had a
Arrested, she was in the car with her parents on the way to an attorney's office.
confused. Maybe just because I watch so many cases, I feel like that defense is used so often and it never works. I can see that drops off Kelly's car. September 2008. Just talk about different cases.
Thank you.